We are talking today about Bellevaux Estate Winery, and it is a luxurious bed and breakfast and winery and has been voted a top wedding venue by Virginia Living Magazine.
Yeah, right now they're preparing for their annual Halloween party, and joining us to talk more, we have the owner, Joyce Bellevaux. Thank you so much for coming on.
Well, thank you for having me, Natalie and Brittany.
So, for those who don't know, tell us about the winery.
Well, the winery is located in Montgomery County. We are about a mile from the Roanoke County line, so we are really our travel distance for people coming in is both Blacksburg as well as Roanoke, because we're kind of in between those two locations.
Okay. And how long have you been open?
The winery's been open for 6.5 years.
Okay.
And the bed and breakfast has been open for, we're in our 12th year as a bed and breakfast, and as a wedding venue for 12 years.
And you have a Halloween event.
We do, we call it Hello Wine, because we're a winery.
I like it.
It's always fun to come up with little ways you can twist something to make it fun.
Yes,
you know,
for
the
audience. Yeah, so tell us about the event.
Well, the Hello Wine event, we have live music. This year we have a band called The Generations. They're a local Blacksburg band. Great dancing band, so put your Monster Mash dancing shoes on.
Always.
The costumes are incredible. I cannot wait to see what people are wearing. They really get into the costumes. I would say 90% of the people that come, and this is an adult costume party, are in costume, and a lot of really fancy homemade things as well. I'll have blue hair.
So cool.
I get into costume myself.
Oh.
Yes, so much fun.
Nice. Yeah, you were saying that the previous year there was a Game of Thrones that like won.
Yes, the winner of the costume contest last year was a gentleman who had made a Game of Thrones costume, and it was absolutely incredible what he had done. Very creative,
that's
and
so
we had a
cool.
Bam Bam and pebbles and just all different
Are there prizes
things.
For the costume contest?
We have a top prize for the costume winner.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. And then, so that's Friday, right?
That's this Friday, and it's from 7 to 10 with the live music, and it's $10 a person admission.
Okay, and then on Saturday, you have an event.
Yeah, on Saturday, we partner with the Montgomery County Chamber of Commerce with our Trailblazer 5K race, and I know that you can still register for that race.
Uh-huh.
You can go onto the Facebook page for Montgomery County Chamber of Commerce.
Okay.
And then that's followed by our Fall Festival that they are also sponsoring, the Chamber of Commerce. And that's open to families. They're going to have a dog costume contest.
That.
So bring your dog, and it's a real family event for that Fall Festival.
Do you all do private events also?
Many, yes.
Okay.
We are a signature wedding venue in the New River Valley, so we do a lot of weddings. We do corporate retreats. We have two rooms called our wine and dine rooms. They're two private mezzanines that are, we have our library wine store there. And they can seat up to about 18 people. So if you have a high-end corporate dinner that you want to put on for a very special event, we can offer a really, really special environment and ambiance for that.
Okay.
We have an in-house chef. Chef Michaela is incredible.
Neat. All right, so if we want to sign up for any of this or for a future wedding or an event, how do we do that?
Well, you can call the winery, which is 540-961-0505.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
The bed and breakfast is 540-961-2102. We do have on-site accommodations that are also award-winning accommodations. Or you can email events@bellevaux estate.com.